Blessed be the Lord,
blessing.
Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever and ever.
Amen.
Glory be to you, our God. Glory be to you.
Heavenly King, advocate, Spirit of truth, who are everywhere present and fill all things, treasury of blessings and giver of life, come and dwell within us, cleanse us of all sin, and save our souls, O gracious Lord. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. this city, and every city, village, and country, from famine, destruction, earthquake, flood, hail, and fire, sword, foreign invasion, civil strife, and plague, that our good and loving God may be merciful, gracious, and favorably disposed, and turn aside his anger against us, and free us from his righteous impending sentence, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
God, the Savior, hope of all the earth, of the ends of the earth, and of those at far at sea, hear us. Merciful Master, have pity on us sinners and have mercy on us. For you are merciful God, and loud and kind, and we give glory to you, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen.
Glory be to your Christ and the God of hope. Glory be to you.
Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit. Now and forever and ever.
Salvation was willingly laid in the tomb in the flesh through the prayers of his Immaculate Mother and of all the saints will have mercy and save us for his good and loves men.
Amen.
Thank you. Are spreading.
crucified with you.
Going before us to the tomb, let us
glorious Lady, the Mother of God, and Virgin Mary, together with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Rose from the
In song, let us extol the God-bearer and the mother of the Lord.
Oh.
before God. And O just, rejoice. In the depth of the morning, the bird-bearing women came to the tomb of the life-giver and saw an angel sitting upon the rock. He addressed them with these words: "Why do you seek among the dead the one who is alive? Why do you bewail the incorruptible as though he were suffering from corruption? Go and tell his disciples, this is the day the Lord hath made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." The life of Pascha, the Lord, the Pascha most of whose Pascha has done for us. It is the Pascha. Let us embrace one another with joy. Pascha, redemption from sorrow. For in me, from Christ shines forth from the tomb today, as from a bridal chamber, fills the women with joy, and says, "Tell the apostles, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever. Amen." It is the day of resurrection. Let us adorn ourselves for the feast, and embrace one another. Let us say, "Brother, give it to those who made us." Let us forgive all things because of the resurrection, and let us shout out these words:
Master, give a blessing.
Blessed be the kingdom of the Father, the Son, and the Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen.
In peace. Christos, O Christi, et Christo, 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 et Christo,
travelers, for the sick and the suffering, for those held captive, and for their salvation. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we may be delivered from all tribulation, wrath, and misfortune, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help and save and have mercy and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our most holy and immaculate, most blessed and glorious Lady, Mother of God, and ever Virgin Mary, together with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Amen.
Let our
The Father had reserved that to himself. You will receive the power when the Holy Spirit comes down on you. Then you are to be witnesses in Jerusalem, throughout Judea and Samaria, yes, even to the ends of the earth. No sooner has he said this, he was lifted before their eyes in a cloud, which took him from their sight.
Світло було лише, щоб свідчити світло. not the light, but came to testify to the light.
Справжнє то було світло те, що просвітлює кожну людину. Воно прийшло у цей світ.
The true light, which enlightens everyone, was coming into the world.
Було у світі світ невинник, і світ не прийняв його.
Anymore, but we know what next day, early in the morning, when the sun just began to rise, the stone was found rolled to the side and the tomb empty. After this, our Lord's disciples thought because he was dead and placed in the tomb, they would not see him anymore, became eyewitnesses of his resurrection. For he appeared to them alive with his nail marks and pierced side. My friends, by his death, our Lord conquered death. And just as the sun rises in the morning, he rose to life and left the tomb empty. By his death, our Lord conquered death. And he is the one who offers us eternal life as a gift. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Christos voskres.
Christus
voskres. Christ is risen.
Indeed,
he is risen.
Let us all say with our whole soul and with our whole mind, let us say,
Lord have mercy.
Holy Lord, God of our fathers, we pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Have mercy on us, O God, in the greatness of your compassion, we pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
For our most reverend Metropolitan Bordas and for our God-loving Bishop Andre, for those who serve and have served in this holy church, for our spiritual fathers and for all our brethren in Christ.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Also pray for our nation under God, for our government and for all the military.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Wisdom, the apple of love.
Spirit, he was born
living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father. With the Father and the Son, he is worshipped and glorified. He has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. I acknowledge one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
Let us stand well, let us stand with fear, let us be attentive to offer peace, the holy oblation.
The mercy of peace, the sacrifice of praise.
Praise of the Lord Jesus Christ, love by the Father, and fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with all of you.
And with your spirit,
let us lift up our hearts.
We have lifted them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is right and just to worship the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, the Trinity, one in being and undivided.
Sing, Christ, like I said, ye, that triumphal hymn.
Holy, holy, holy Lord of Sabaoth, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you. For the forgiveness of sin.
Amen.
Drink of it, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is poured out for you and for many. For the forgiveness of sin.
Thank you.
defense of the awesome tribunal of Christ, let us ask the Lord.
Grant this, O Lord.
Having asked the unity of faith and for the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
Peace below and love on you, O sinners of any who should be the present God in the bed of the best of God's soul. Keep the Holy Spirit.
Virgin nas, Jesus in our embassy, the sceptre shall leave your foyer, the biggest hostie at foyer, the wooden boy of Goya, Yakuna Vesina Zemri, with us the sushi dash namish, Yosagana Polina Sha, Yakujinus of my Moshikona Shin, in the Vedinas for his sushen.
Approach with the fear of God and with faith. Christos was
Christos,
Grant that he who offer it and those who shall kiss it
and shall taste of it, may be partakers of your heavenly blessings, and by your might root out from us all sickness and infirmity, granting health to all. For you are the source of all blessings and the giver of health, and we give glory to you, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen.
Father, and all holy,
victorious and Viking spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen. Let us pray to the
Lord. Lord, have mercy.
O God, our Lord and Master, Creator of all things, bless and sanctify these cheese and butter and these eggs and all the other foods here present, and preserve us in your goodness, so that as we eat of your gifts, which you so readily bestow upon us, we may be filled with your indescribable goodness, for the sake of the glorious resurrection on the third day from the dead of our Lord Jesus Christ. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen.
All these Paschal foods being blessed by the sprinkling of His holy water, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Christos voskres.
Christ voskres.
Christ is risen. Christos voskres.
Christos voskres.
Smertius,